I'm Erin Cruel, an English teacher. 150 students put their stories together in a book, The Freedom Writer's Diary.
I was keeping a diary.
Love so bright.